come back to play on the field, just as few, and like to see all the other guys, and also you see like new guys you didn't even know. So it's nice to come back and play a little bit here.
We love coming up this way. We always book this date as soon as the email comes out. It's nice to see everybody's faces, catch up. We see each other all the time, but it's nice to see everybody else.
It's always great to be back here and see your friends, Ovanis and Joker. It's just amazing just to see and share some of the memories. And in actuality, see our families. That's the important part.
We had a really unique opportunity with this college. We got to meet a lot of people from all over the world. And it's really just the relationships and friendships we made. You know, the games were great, and we take memories from there, but just the people.
We always remember the road trips and the silly things we would do on the road trips and the camaraderie that we all had. I wouldn't say a lot of us were highly recruited, but we were just a bunch of tough immigrant kids who fought our way up and got a great education and went on to different things.
And St. Francis brought us together, and Carl Tramontozzi was instrumental in bringing all the nationalities together because of the game.
Nah, it's great. It's nice to see how deep the team's grown. Just to see the atmosphere, you get a lot of the signs that are up, you guys are doing a lot of t-shirts, and the fans, there's a bigger fan base. It's more involved, not just the players and the coaches, it's more of a school atmosphere, it's a community atmosphere. It's pretty neat to see. It's nice to see it keep growing. So we'll be a part of that for as long as we can.
And it's great that they have a field. We never had a field. You know, we would practice on Tillery Street, and our home field was LIU. So this is a great program now, and especially with the field. And I'm sure the team is grateful for having their own field.
I know a lot of the guys, and I know they have a lot of new guys, but they're looking good. But with new guys, you always have to get used to the conference games because it's really hard, but I'm confident they're going to do it.
And we're really proud of the young guys. I mean, I don't get to a lot of games, but I make sure I check the scores every single week, and whenever I can stream a game, if it's being shown, I make sure I watch it.
They've built a really a great program here. Tommy's done a great job. It's really nice to see the pride that the school is taking in the team, and it doesn't hurt that they win a lot. So you know, at the end of the day, it's about the trophies and that. So we're looking forward to another one, hopefully.